man shot multiple times in Penn Hills remains hospitalized tonight. And new at 6, we are digging deeper, asking police about the problems plaguing this neighborhood. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo has the details.
The victim had arrived home early this morning, gotten out of his parked car here. He was about to go up to his home, but while he was still down here on the sidewalk, someone shot at him again and again and again. 11 gunshots at 3 a.m. on Upland Terrace left 28-year-old Caroon Taylor struggling for his life just steps from his home. Stunned neighbors rushed to call 911, but saw no one fire the shots, no one drive away.
Shooting and him screaming. And then we went down there with towels to help him.
Longtime residents call this a traditionally nice neighborhood, but now some are concerned about showing their faces when they talk about how things are changing.
It's a shame how the violence has escalated. You know, and I don't want to say we're fearful for the family, but we're very cautious about being out on the street especially.
Taking action for you, we pressed for answers. Do police believe there's an organized element behind the crimes here?
No, we have no gang activity reported there. Even though we do border Wilkinsburg and the city of Pittsburgh, we can't see there's gang activity there. There is drug activity. We made numerous arrests there, primarily for possession and simple use.
Residents like Irene McLaughlin say they've not lost faith in their community.
I love being here. I love these neighbors. So the real crux of it for me is that the kids are really scared. And we've got to just come together and deal with the violence that we live with.
Authorities are asking your help. If you have any information about what happened here, they're asking you to contact Penn Hills and Allegheny County Police. In Penn Hills, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.